What's going on, everybody? It's Rebel Duke, and today is Friday, June 29th. Just up here at the station access area. Just put the boat in, and this morning we're going to try and curl crankbaits for crappie. And we're going to drift
right now
live bait for catfish later today. Might be some dock skipping with jigs for crappie or white bass today.
Right now I'm gone.
Y'all stay tuned, and we'll see you when we get out on the water. We're out here on the water. Somebody cleaning catfish and throw them right in the lake at the boat ramp. That's a nice catfish right there. All right. Beautiful wife in the boat.
Let's take a ride, just you and I, somewhere we can have some peace.
Sir. All right, what's going on, people? I was live on Facebook and didn't record it for YouTube for the first catfish, and just caught our second catfish of the day. This one is bigger.
So, but I'll be back again.
He's about 2 pounds. We're suspend drifting.
Right now I'm gone.
Hold on. Let me get in the bottom of the boat.
But I'll be back again. I'll be back
again
before too long.
He's a 3 pound blue cat.
And I'll sing some songs.
That circle hook got him right in the mouth. This one has 15 pound mono as the main line, 1 ounce barrel swivel bead to barrel swivel to 20 pound mono high vis, and a 6-aught circle hook. Y'all give me just a second, I'll show you how it works. Large bass minnows, and I'm cutting them directly in half.
Let's stay for a while.
That's how they want them. They want the small.
Just you and I, somewhere we can call our own.
And I'll show you how.
Sit by the shore, no needs anymore. Give in to the great unknown. Oh, but right now I'm gone. But I'll be back again.
I just take them and cut them in half, and I'm hooking them through the eyes.
Right now I'm gone, gone, gone. Oh, but I'll be back again.
Hook is bigger than that.
I'll be back again before too long.
Just took them.
We can sit a while and I'll sing some songs.
There you go. There's that one.
About where we're going, not where we've been.
Y'all stay tuned. Sorry about that. Y'all stay tuned. We'll get some more. All right, well, we got another hookup. I marked a bunch of fish and told her to drop it about 30 foot, and she did. She's like, well, it was further down earlier when I got a bite. I said, just do it. And there she goes. All right, now drag him over here. All right, we got another fish. Whoop, whoop, number 4. All right, you hold this. Go ahead and burp. Go ahead. Bubble. Come on. I hear you bubble. hear him? Oh yeah, he's got water. Let him sit there for a minute. Let him blow. See what, how he's floating on top? He pulled him up too quick. See how he's blowing those bubbles now? Just let him keep blowing them. See it? He ain't going nowhere. He's hooked good in the corner now. He's just got to blow bubbles. Come on. Blow some more bubbles. See? You see him blow bubbles? He's getting that gas out. On the fish. Let's see. Yep, alright. You can get the rod out of my face. Time. Alright. Oh! That's a good one. Whew. Hooked him right in the corner of the mouth. Good hook set. He wasn't going nowhere. I hear you talking. Yeah. You wanted to be on YouTube, didn't you? Yeah. I hear you. Come on out. My pliers. Yeah, just lay the rod down. Oh, I got him. I got it. That's a nice catfish. And that, folks, Father's Day, the wife and my brother came out fishing. We're using medium-sized minnows, and that's—I mean—the hook's way too big, but that's what he bit on. So, you got bait on that other one, huh? Do what? Okay. So beautiful here on Lake Sinclair. We went right across the channel. There, water temp's 85 degrees. All right, folks, y'all stay tuned. All right, what's going on? My wife is kicking my butt today. She's wearing them out. Now, remember, just let him blow. Once you start seeing color, just let it sit there and blow some. He's another 2, 3, 4 pounder. Oh, I just had a good hit on mine. Yep, this is a small one. But, hey, we gonna eat good today. You can go ahead and lift him straight up in the boat. No, I don't reel no more. Just lift him up. Quick release. All right, folks. Another catfish. Catfish slime. All right. We'll be back in just a while. No, I don't want to reel it in. Reel it in. All right. My wife's got another one. That's where the old power plant used to be, plant branch. So, oh, there's another catfish. Let me see if I can zoom in. Yep. Another catfish. That last one she hooked was a channel cat. It was a small one. This one looks like a blue. Yep, it's a blue. That's a pretty catfish right there. in a minute we're gonna troll up to the bridge, see if we can't grab one of them hybrids. Alright, Rhonda, grab the other one. You just got bit on that one too. Look, he's got freshwater leeches on him. You don't have to worry about these biting and sucking your blood. They won't. They're only after cold-blooded. Come on. And it got him right in the corner of the mouth. Love these circle hooks. That's just catfish. Once again, I'm catching them on these. Not much bigger baits, I'd get those bigger ones, but this is only my wife's second time doing this, and I'm trying to introduce her to it slow, so we don't lose rods or anything like that. So, yeah. Y'all stay tuned. We're gonna get some more. All right, folks. Let me zoom out. 45 foot of water. Sorry for the glare. And I'm just marking fish as it slopes. Hopefully, we'll get another, we can get like a live action. Don't know. Got clouds coming in. Sun's trying to peep through. The wind wasn't supposed to blow, but like 4 miles an hour today. Which can make this a little tougher to control the boat. However, you do enough, you got patience. I mean, it's just simple. Right now I'm in the middle of the channel. And it's all that. So, yep. Y'all stay tuned. Sorry, y'all stay tuned. Maybe we'll get up. Bite. Live action bite. He's on? All right. Got a bite. Told y'all. Got a bite myself. Oh, all right. I'm gonna pause this. All right. There's my wife's fish. Good job. They're my fish. Doubled up, baby. Yes. And they're right there. All right. I'm gonna pause this and we'll get back. All right, folks. Still marking them. That's where I was fishing under the bridge. I don't know why it did all the lines like that, but we're going to go right back over where we were. Whew, that was fun. That was exciting. Y'all stay tuned for some more action. Got another bite. When you're marking these fish good or whatever, and you can tell about how deep your bait is, when I run over them with that depth finder, I can about time it to 10 seconds or count like 1, 2, 3, 4 like that. And between I get 3 and 5 is normal when they bite. Another blue cat. Look at that. Good, perfect eating size. Yes, sir. Yep. All right. I'm going to get the net, guys. Talk to y'all later. Gosh, them people over there is catching fish, and this is Dennis Station Access. Anyway, buzzards are eating the catfish that washed up on the boat ramp that somebody cleaned and threw right out there. We're headed home. We got, there's two floating dead fish over there. We got, I don't know, 14 catfish or whatever. I'm going to give most of them to my neighbor because he can't get out and go fishing. So this is more about coming and getting him some fish. He's been wanting some fresh fish. Right. I will talk to y'all as soon as I get the boat on the trailer. What's going on, everybody? It's Rebel Duke back at the house. Fixing to get these catfish out. So, y'all, sit tight. Let's count them. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, catfish. Alright, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Give me a thumbs up if you want to see some more. Like and subscribe. Leave a comment.